How to sign up for a Trust Wallet account. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Great Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your Trust Wallet app. Make sure you have already downloaded this app on your device. If not, you can easily get this app from the App Store or Play Store. Launch the app, you land to this kind of interface. Then click on the option of create a new wallet. Now you will need to create a passcode for your Trust Wallet. Type it into the text boxes and re-enter it to confirm it. Always make sure to remember your passcode as you will need it to unlock your wallet later. Now select the option secret phrase, click on create. Now you can select the option of backup manually or backup to iCloud. I'm gonna set it to backup manually. Now check in for these options and then click on continue. Now your secret phrases will be displayed on the screen. Write them down on a piece of paper and store it somewhere secure. This is crucial because if you lose your backup phrases, you will lose access to your funds. After you have written down your phrases, tap continue. You will need to confirm your secret phrases by selecting the correct ones from the list. Tap confirm once you are done. And just with that, you have signed up for your Trust Wallet account. Well, that's a wrap for this video. This is how you can easily create your new Trust Wallet account. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.